Hi, my name is Marco, and welcome to The Model Gene. Today's video is answering the question, what is a mother agency? This video is part of a series intended to help new models navigate the fashion industry, which is one that most people have a very limited exposure to. The first agency that a new model signs a contract with is given the designation as their mother agent. A mother agency oversees the model's career globally, is responsible for placement with other agencies, and then coordinates with these other agencies and the model. Whether the first agency you sign with is an independent mother agent that focuses on scouting, or one of the global agencies like IMG, Elite, Next, your mother agent will have a significant role in your career. Before making a decision to sign with this first agency, make sure you feel comfortable with the people you're agreeing to work with and secure that they have your best interest in mind. You should have an open dialogue with your mother agent throughout your career. So if you feel like you won't be able to speak freely with them, perhaps you are better off looking elsewhere for representation. There are many scouts who don't officially work for one of the bigger agencies, but they enter agreements to scout on their behalf and funnel all of their models to them. I operate as an independent mother agency, so all the models I represent, I personally scouted and managed their careers worldwide. But what is most important to note is my job is to represent the interests of my models and not the profit margins of these other agencies. Every decision I make on behalf of one of my models, including but not limited to placement with other agencies, is first approved by the model. There is no one agency that I am beholden to, and my approach is to find the best fit for the individual model. Call me crazy, but I think as the name denotes, a mother agency should be nurturing and looking out for their models. If you have any questions about mother agencies, please let me know in the comments below. And subscribe for more videos like this in the future.